What's up everybody, it is Symbiote Sully. We are back with some more Resident Evil 4 Seperate Ways. Last episode we managed to actually get back into the game after not playing for a couple months. And yeah, we managed to actually say fuck it to Wesker and do something else. Not really sure what we did to that device that Wesker gave us, but I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Welcome, stranger. Good things on sale, stranger. Oh, why not bad?
How much? We could probably sell that fucking scope now. Actually, no, I won't sell it because I'll probably do a few more playthroughs of this to unlock extra shit.
Well, I'll keep a lookout.
Thank you, Mr. I've also reorganized my case a little bit more. Don't judge, please. That one. I'm pretty sure we get more for like different rainbow ones in it. Wait a minute. I have an idea. We'll remove the gems out of that. And we'll put them in this one. Sell that bitch straight away. Because we're not gonna fucking... Not gonna find the things we need at the moment, but we could say I could save that crown for next time. I decide to play this and I want some money.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I bet you will.
Try that on for size. We're starting to get an eye. That's about all I can
penetrate
do.
Five targets. Ooh. That'd be fucking nice. Okay. Enough piss farting around. What's up, bruh? Damn it! Don't you dare! I think you're so fucking smart. Itch. We're getting tons of money now. Of course we do it at the fucking end of the game. I'm pretty positive this will be the last, thing. Chapter of this DLC. I could be wrong. You never know. Uh-oh. Okay. No. I wouldn't have been able to go into that anyway. Flash grenade might come in handy. Like right now. Kinda like get up. Excuse me. Okay, what kind of gem was that? Okay. Quickly reload everything. I'm pretty sure that does, maybe it does open that side too. That was by the sound of it. Yep. Ooh, a yellow herb though. More flashes. I'll save that for later. Ooh. I haven't used the TMP that much this game actually. Damn it. Take the hint. The fuck did I get a beret for? Alright. No shield for you. Huh? Not cool, man. I don't like those big guys. They make me nervous. Going up. I will save the TMP for later. We seem to be going alright. Seem to be going alright with the handgun. Wait. That way we were. Justicia statue. Fair enough. Oh.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Is it really?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
A deal. How much for that fucking upgrade? 70? Shit. Nowhere near that much.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny.
Fuck it.
That is a top notch. Where would it?
Thank you, old mister.
I can hardly contain myself.
Did what? That make it weird, homie. Uh oh. Die, giant fucking roach. Get out of it. Oh. Thank you. I really like giving me shotgun ammo for a gun that I very rarely use. But I'll take what I can get at this point.
Oh, blessings on to him and the sweet mercy they bring. Thanks
assault calls, and let it be so.
Leon! Go!
Get that up, you old fart! Oh no, that just made me realize I'm gonna have to fight him now. What's up, Baldy? Oh yuck, that's what he looks like from behind. That's not good. Time out. I'm making more of those. Rude. I'm gonna struggle on this, aren't I? Some built different. Don't. This homie got a fucking blicky too. Ow. And I'm dead. Well then. Take two. Sally can use his tentacles to perform whatever. Don't let your guard down, even if far away. Okay. Don't make me go through this shit again. Shut up. Oh. I got a few too much shit. Getting real tired of that shit. Oh yeah. Can you not? Cool, because that was fair. Can you fucking stop dogpiling me for 5 seconds? I fucking pressed circle, you piece of shit. I see now. Hope you like that. Oh boy. Whoa!
It's only the beginning.
That escalated very fucking quickly. But I know what I need to do now. Sally can send bullets and shoot them back at you. Guess. Okay. I really don't like how it has to fucking checkpoint before this stupid shit. Shut up. Can you fuck off? You need to, like, fuck off and give me a chance. You dog. I'm sick of this shit. But I know what to do now, though, so that's a start. I fucking pressed circle, but apparently it doesn't count. Oh, yucky. Ow! I'm okay. Reload, you fucking idiot. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh wait, I have this. Jackson, yeah, I'm not into that kinky shit. I fucking hit circle, for fuck's sakes. How the fuck am I meant to avoid that, hmm? I don't know if I'm doing it the right way or not. You cannot deceive me. I know what you seek. You wish to claim the power of the holy body for yourself. You need to be punished. Enter toward the path of righteousness. Can you fucking reload a bit quicker, Ada? Oh my lord. Fucking dodged that. Grow up. And I've got nothing. I absolutely love having nothing to fight with. It makes me feel so great. Cool. Yeah, shut up. Dodge Sazzle's rush attack by using the grapple gun, it'll give you an opportunity to... When can I use the grapple gun? It didn't give me the fucking option to. Fuck the flashbangs, they're clearly not doing anything. Make sure I got plenty of fucking room for shit.
Join our covenant!
Yeah, shut up.
You're the one in for a world hurt.
About everything.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, this is starting to piss me off. Try to reload and I get stuck in the animation. Uh-oh. Shut up. I'll stop crouching, for fuck's sake, Ada. Come on.
Thank you.
We're getting somewhere. Oh, that might be a good idea. Okay, we're starting to fucking get somewhere. Okay, spoke too soon. Stop! You fucking shouldn't be allowed to do that! I know that sounds really fucking bitchy, but Jesus, don't fucking dogpile me while I'm trying to get up. That's not good. Whoa. All right, you fuck. Oh. Catch, dickweed. Finally.
Control, come in. I have the package. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone's going to pick you up.
You.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah.
Oh. Is that what Leon?
Ada.
That was the day Leon got a fucking Ada got a hand blown off. Okay, I think I gotta help Leon now.
Just what I was looking for.
That'll do nicely.
I need to hurry.
Oh wait, can I make more ammo? I guess this TMP is going to come in handy at the moment. Ah, cool. Come on. So far, so good. So I was wondering where the bomb was. Saw the laser, but I couldn't see the rest of it. Can I have that shield? Thanks. It's mine now. I have one knife left. Oh shit. Can you like fuck off? I know it's probably a waste, but I gotta get moving. Move it, big boy. Thought I was going the wrong way for a second there. Okay, this should be where the big thing is. Damn! Oh.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Get him, Leon! You're a fucking stud, mate! Fair enough. Sir. That hurt. Oh, fuck. Can you fucking stab him? Thank you. I'll take that. Quickly reload everything. Oh. Oh, hello. What the fuck are you doing up here, Ashley? Nothing to use here. Okay. What does this do? Oh. Catch. Dad. Dab his bitch ass. Fucking beach. Ow. Hey, look. A thing you do, Hickey. That's mine.
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
Like the name of the DLC. She likes Leon. Ooh. Yeah, you might wanna book it, dude. Shit's kind of like explodey. Catch.
patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Wonder what happens now. There's Leon and Ashley. That is the end of Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways. I don't know if there's like a like special cutscene thing at the end or not, but I guess we'll stick around and wait. What's with the boat? That seemed ominous as shit. We'll just skip this for now and see what happens. Standard 4 hours, 6 saves, 1 playthrough. B. Capable operative. I got a trophy. Oh.
Changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue.
I know who that is. That's Krauser. That explains the boat. Nice whip, Wesker. Lady Seperate saved data from complete opponent. If you carry over data and start a new game, you'll be able to purchase new weapons, but you cannot receive an S ranking. Okay. Yes, we would like to save. New playthrough. That's usually what I do. When I finish them, but yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. We've unlocked new stuff. But that has been Resident Evil 4's Separate Ways DLC. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this series so far. Like I mentioned in the last episode, I plan on doing more Resident Evil stuff because I enjoy the series so much. So if you just want to stick around for that, please don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe for more. And please make sure that your notifications are turned on, that way you don't miss any streams or videos in the future. If there's any games that I haven't done on this channel before and you wish to see me do so, please feel free to leave any comments with suggestions down below, or you can use the links in the description to find my social medias like my Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, etc. And you can get in touch with me there and let me know there. I'm Symbiote Sully, this has been Resident Evil 4 Seperate Ways, and I'll see you all in the next series.